looks like our little train is ready to grow. Uh-oh. Look at our big train. They always grow up so fast. reason at all. Yeah, the smell is getting stronger. It's definitely here somewhere. Any ideas? Okay. Well, I get it. I mean, almost. I mean, it doesn't make any sense. Except that they were studying some kind of a beast trapped in a rock in the lab. It was not difficult to overcome this flimsy wooden obstacle, was it? What's it in? It looks like amber. Hmm. But it looks a bit heavy anyway. Can you handle it? Looks like the kind of machine we need. Not that I read those documents very thoughtfully. Anyway, let's get in there. I'm pretty sure that's what it said. It worked. I told you so. Named Roflimo. Harmless. Has an excellent appetite. Blah, blah. Something about amber. So, what should we do with it? I must admit, his artistic skills leave a lot to be desired. I can do better. Take this horrible artist's doodles away. I hope he has better talents.